I hate the Lakers. I just like getting my name called and like being on the court and having a chance to compete, especially against a team I can't stand. Those were the words of veteran point guard Ronnie Price several years back when describing a motivated five-game series against the Lakers to an independent station while he was with the Jazz. Well, Lakers fans, say hello to the newest Laker, Ronnie Price. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters. Sorry to start off with what sounds like throwing you under the bus there, Ronnie, but that quote was going to come back up at some point, so I figured we might as well get it out of the way now. Lakers fans, don't criticize him too hard for it. Lakers beat Utah 4-1 in the first round that year and went on to win the championship. It's healthy competition. So now that we have that out of the way, welcome to the Purple and Gold. According to USA Today, Price, who's going into his 10th year in the NBA, signed a one-year minimum contract, last playing 31 games with the Orlando Magic this past season. Prior, Price spent his first two NBA seasons with the Sacramento Kings, followed by the Utah Jazz, Phoenix Suns, and Portland Trail Blazers. Sounds like the Lakers are prepping to have some insurance just in case Steve Nash has another unhealthy year. Additionally, yesterday the Lakers announced 4 training camp roster signings: Keith Appling, Jabari Brown, Roscoe Smith, and Jeremy Tyler, bringing their training camp roster to 19, which the Lakers will have to chop to a maximum of 15 come the start of the regular season. So, how would you rate the Lakers' offseason moves? Scott Howard Cooper of NBA.com recently graded the Lakers with a D. Fair? Not fair? Hit the like button if you'd give the Lakers a higher grade, and click that subscribe button while you're at it.